soon as you go off on Sunday and go to church,
you come home,
your water's frozen. Your jelly jar is split. No more toast. Yes. Very good question. I recommend concrete piers. Very, very rarely do I recommend concrete piers. The only time I will recommend attaching a building to the ground. Pick up your building, flip it upside down, and shake it. That's the way I was taught in earthquake-prone areas. The only time I'll recommend that is if you're in a high wind area, 2,000 feet elevation here in the Northeast, 14,000 maybe out west, or if you're in a low